Team Secrets turn to ban.
I should have seen that one coming.
Radiant team ban.
Gets in a bit of extra chip damage here there. Lanes are going to stabilize, and looks like in the mid, a Timbersaw versus a Storm, and so far, mid one, doing quite well, and frankly, God, Peace had a good showing in pretty much all of his 1v1s so far this tournament. Moving on to Puppy. He does have the repel available. He tries to juke around the trees. It's not going to happen. Showing, finishing off with just an extra auto attack there. And meanwhile, there was also a dive in the bottom lane as the Witch Dider, level 4, on an island bottom lane, but he's already got the boots, the windlace, and it's not going to be an easy kill by any means. They'll try for it with the cast, but they come through, and they get the crit. MP, can he finish him off? Blade Fury still cooling now, but the Maledict damage, it might just be enough. He's got no HP regen, and the last Maledict should take him down. And pop goes the Batrider. It looks like the Lesh stun may have missed there. It's a little choppy for me, but I'm going to try a quick reconnect here.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
So, I mean, in my eyes, this is Ice Frog's revenge. They move onto the top lane. Young for you, getting caught out. Good cast there by Pi. Will secure the kill, but can super turn it. Mid one is pretty low when it comes to Monopool. Does already have the Infused Rain picked up. A TP, he may have gone for the kill. Xiaowei already level 5 here as the support Lesh. Doing quite well in that regard. Super will walk in. Walks right into mid one, and the Maledict's already prepared. That's a level 2 Maledict, but I think Super may be dead too tanky to bring down. They're going to need fall damage, and in comes Xiaowei, looking to turn the tides of this particular engagement. Super, can he find Pi? No, Maledict finishes him off. Mid one, turning back for another. He wants Xiaowei as well. Can he finish him off? The lasso comes through. Another stun will end mid one. He falls to the right, and he gets the kill before dropping. Even the neutrals cooperating. Basically, a
top tower is under attack.
Really delays your Bloodstone a lot, though. That's for you moving in. Oh, Death Ward coming through. The heal to start things off. The Maledict follow up and mid one there. Looking to secure it. One more auto attack will grab. Already a killing spree for mid one. Despite giving up close, this core is at 70. And it feels like that is really hurting them. There's going to be a lasso initiation. He just came in from the high ground, but mid one, looking to turn around, balling forward. He gets off a good remnant on 2-3 heroes for him. Still kept alive by the Omni Knight. Gets off the call, but Xiaowei looks to chase him down, courtesy of the Pulse Nova. One extra auto tech will secure the kill, and all the while, Super on the Timbersaw in the backline finds the secondary kill, bringing down the Witch Doctor. They're hunting for more. Mid one, we'll make it out, but they're going to make their move. They find mid one. Secret just made them move this way, but they ended up backing off. They have the Axe Blink. They had a smoke on Puppy, but they didn't actually go. Mid winds up getting caught out and punished, but Ken Secret looks to turn. It gets some vengeance for their fallen comrade. They call Super, and they look to follow this up. Good repel there to keep four of alive, but Super very tanky with the hood being self-activated, and now Timber chaining back and further away. He may still drop here. A follow-up call. A couple more auto attacks. The pure damage essential to try and bring him down. At long last, they will slay the beast. And oh, they found him. They know where the IO is coming back to. Can they fight around? Sell PC, bringing back Young for you. And they both get caught, and they heal bomb. The Lesh is there to try to cover the retreat. It's already too late. LPC down. It could be Young for you next. And it is. He falls. The Lesh 2-3 have been played. It's all up to Finn. Monet on the run, heading to the north. Juggernaut spinning the other way as they corral that Finn and look to focus him down. The heal bomb. It just ignores all that plus armor. And now Super, the last man stand. Lasso is going to find Puppy, but in come LGD Forever Young to turn around. Monet's there for the backup, but they're locking down, controlling him to cast. Absolutely devastating with the Death Ward as well. They shred three again. They look for a super, chaining away for dear life, but mid one has a decent amount of mana here. He could potentially give chase, and with the Diffusal Blade, they can lock Super down. They will be able to kill him off. They get in range, throw a ball of lightning into a pole, and now no perch just yet. He manages to trip chain out again. Turning back, Super completely surrounded here by the entire enemy team and no help in sight. Xiaowei As a bandit ship, he is all the way up top, and they will... I feel like the primary reason for some teams going is not going to be Dota. Well, when it comes to Dota 1, having a great time now. Bloodstone picked up his first extra stages for mid 1. So...
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
And they're not even secret. Very indecisive here. Not even hitting buildings, so they are going to make the move now. Mid one, setting up. Will there be follow-up? A beautiful call by 4F. Completely stretched them apart. Two down. Make it three. Looks like 4F got at least one dunk off there at the end. It was a devastating... mid one posting up here in the top lane. And meanwhile, in the mid lane, Super has gone in. But 4F is able to get onto him. Storm following this up, trying to focus down Xiaowei. Does go up into the air, courtesy of the Yule Scepter. But as he comes back down to Earth, the real pain begins. Up to 17 Bloodstone charge for the Storm. And Rising Omni Slash coming through. It's not quite enough to kill the kill. Very delayed animations as Monet starts to work on MP. But now he is isolated. Two allies have fallen. Witch Doctor, the only hero secured so far by... Yeah, mid one just going ham at this point. Really young for you, who brings him down. Now turns back for Xiaowei. Can they finish off the Disco Pony? Not gonna happen, but Monet now left to his own devices. He's so desperate, he wants to get his own defusal blade. Does get a good storm bolt. The follow up comes through courtesy of Alessa, but mid one is Aegis to work with. And then he's got 9 Bloodstone charges, so he will have lives of lives to stack up in this fight. Mid one, does he go for the base? No, he backs up and tries to isolate more critical targets. Monet, focus on the storm, tries to dodge the storm bolt. Not gonna happen. Very low to the echo, but not quite finished off. That saber insufficient to get the kill. Leaf super, very much isolated. Focus, not quite finished off. Mid one goes back in on a sliver of HP, but the long range Timber King could be enough to kill him off here. Even with that little bit of extra damage, does keep the Maledict. He survives, he gets the kill. Mid one playing on Ice Dead, now he has the help of Puppy at his side. The repel there will protect him against Xiaowei. Four down, about to be five. The Batrider will respawn with the Lasso, but I don't get matters. LPC is in chop range, but there is no mana for a chop. Still, a blink in, looking for the spin. The blade mail comes through as well, can finish the job. The heal there too. LPC just barely able to shake his booty back to the well. Now for Ev, the man who wants to retreat, but Lasso already committed. Four step at the ready. Is there follow-up? Storm right in once again. On done for you. The heal bomb two. Is it enough? Makes him go pop. LPC just can stand and watch, and he too will fall. A full wipeout as Tiffthaw just now rejoining the fray with this one. He had the Bloodstone Suicide buyback come into the game again. He will die back as well, and with that, LGD Forever Young looking a bit worn out after this game.